that then a clear mass against only the 8 turnovers of Phoenix.
Wright strong inside. Got trapped in there, threw it to Intal. Here comes Matthew Wright against Barroca. Panchero at the back, unable to reach Matthew Wright.
Kahit sino manalo, mahirap pa mamili ito. Right off the turnaround, gets the bounce! Trying to attack right, now goes to the left. Matthew to the spin. Right! Hits it from 16! Matthew, kontra kay Di Gregorio. Hesitation, nag-double clutch pump pa. Grabe naman si Matthew Wright. Nabantayan eh, ayan o, Coach RG.
Iniiwas sa ere o.
Dalawa yung bantay o. Grabe naman, Matthew. Ginalingan naman ni Wright. Kaya ang kanyang kuponan eh, Abante Reed. 24 puntos na, no? Matthew, trying to do all he can, and this is what we were talking about, Coach.
Palpali, Justin.
He got his two blocks, partner.
Calvin, finger roll won't fall para sa kanya. They get it back, and those three.
There was some type of assist na naman. And then Calvin with another assist there.
Back to back. One to Perkins, one to Wright.
Getting his first points of the game. A steal. Here come the Field Masters. Abueva lamang. Wright. And John, hindi nakita ni Adams. And a quick 5-0. Matthew, nowhere to go. Ay sarado ni Ruz Adams. Flare screen offered by Justin Chua. And Wright starting to heat up.
Madali, 17 points. Nakita natin. Not today, ah.
Right.
That fair mass against only the 8 turnovers of Phoenix.
Right, strong inside, challenging Roosevelt Adams.
Kaya niya na inside position was gabay ni and Aldrich Ramos, unable to control the ball.
Assist na naman para kay Calvin into the waiting hands of Matthew Wright. That's assist number 9. GP Facundo rejected by the shot blocker. Justin Chua.
Number one leading shot blocker.
Yes, sir.
In this conference.
Ganda ng kanyang tira. He has to up his averages. Itong si Ale.
Ang problema lang kay Ale, consistency. Kita mo naman, yung fluidity ng kanilang execution, Johnny.
Kaya yung hinahanap natin from the get-go, di ba? Mamagod, they get the basket. So, napakahalaga pa sa team ng Phoenix.
Hinatak yung handbrake. Nakita mo yun?
Mga scorers, pag nararamdaman talaga nila, tuloy-tuloy na. At yan ang nakikita natin magmula kay Matthew Wright. Siya pa dito sa breakaway. Oh!
Beautiful move!
Napuntahan.
Kita mo naman, just when you thought he was gonna be out of control, nag-magic, ano?
Pero naipit na nga ng bahagya, eh, no? Pero somehow, able to recover and make a basket. So magandang looper. Jump shot para dito kay
Intal. Right, the catalyst of the second quarter. Loops this one and in. He's got 14. Outside of Bognata.
In the beginning, we were talking about Bonky, the nice start para sa kanya, some baskets in the beginning. Diba, palitan tayo. Pero biglang kumalawat.
Amazing play of the quarter natin. Thoughts sa atin na smart. Experience next level speeds with smart. Kasi sa Kalogan, Tebe na yun. Di Etne.
Tebe na. Dinadagdagan pa Matthew Wright.
The offensive rebound. Took a little pump fake. And it was able to finish a shot. Back-to-back baskets for Phoenix.
And hitting one of his own.
And now, is averaging 28 minutes per ball game. And
got trapped in there, threw it to Intal. Here comes Matthew Wright against Barroca. Panchero at the back, unable to reach Matthew Wright. And Matthew Wright straight to the hoop for two. On the rebound, Dave Marcello. Out to Matthew Wright, missing. Dave gets it again. Hits the deck. Balls on the floor, Matthew Wright! Retrieves it and scores!
Ano mo napansin ko rin, Adorny, dito kay Matthew Wright? Is he's gotten a lot stronger this conference. Like he worked on his physique as well.
Intal, ang lead ng kalaban. Nakita ni JC. Pinasa kay Matthew Wright. Sabi ko ito si Matthew Wright. Eh, okay, a little more. Oh, they got it back. And look at that. 7 straight points para sa Phoenix. Cut a 15-point lead down to 8 so quickly. And not ending the quarter well is Magnolia. On the other hand, Phoenix. They haven't been catching their episodes lately. Siya at si Jackson Corbus.
Gumagawa ng kape.
Oh.
Matthew Wright forces that one up and gets it to go. But a scorer will find a way to generate points. That's what Matthew Wright's trying to do right now. Down to 11 and Lamang. Nakaago pa, Intal. Up ahead to Matthew Wright and the lead will be down to 2. Aabot sila rito. Persistence pays off. Matthew bouncing to Chua. Nothing there. They get it back. Matthew Wright, jumper 16. Tied ball game. 3:37 to go.
Matthew on the run, off one leg, the looper drops. Semerad ang bantay niya. Probably as Wright scores his 9th point of the game.
So alam mo that you have to stay in the game. And the only time that they won, he stayed in the game. Nagkakaroon na ng momentum itong Phoenix. Series of turnovers for NX. But
both ways, kahit sino manalo, mahirapang mamili ito. Right off the turnaround, gets the bounce! 2 minutes remaining in the third. Matthew pulls up, 18-footer, bounces home. There's a foul. It's a rebound battle.
Trend, my friend. Always a trend.
And gets away from his comfort zone. Gives it to Azul. Abueva to Wright. He gets himself in double digits.
3 minutes into this ball game, Matthew Wright crossing over the defender to the hoop. Kidaliwa, and that's a basket for Matthew.
Just a smooth execution.
Perkins goes baseline, outside to Matthew. Probably should have taken it the first time, but it doesn't really matter. It's a 2. Very physical. Tenacious. There's Matthew Wright in the paint. Matthew Wright, look at that. Matthew makes his move. Went glass.
Trying to slither his way through. Ray Ray chasing him around. Matthew on the move. Puts it up. Pinali pa yun.
But may mga times naman napaka vulnerable ni TNT. Just falling apart and looking like they don't know where to go. But this guy knows where to go.
Matthew to the cup with a floater. Now he gets his hands on Calvin. Sinusukat si Simon. Nakita sa backdoor si Matthew. Inilayo pa yung reverse.
Tuloy-tuloy na ang dagdag dito sa bench scoring ng Phoenix. 10 puntos na meron si Matthew Wright. May 7 puntos pa si RJ Hazul. At may 3 puntos si JC. He only down by 1 point.
Montalbo coming up big.
Tambak na sila eh. So dapat again, ma-realize nila na it all starts with defense. And now, wide open basket. Easy layup for Matthew Wright. And they're comfortably on top by 6 points. Up to a TNT to generate a basket in this possession.
20 puntos na para kay Matthew Wright. He has looked also good. Aim for trying to attack Wright. Now goes to the left. Matthew to the spin. Wright hits it from 16.
Taking RR Pugoy to school. You talked about it. He went right first, but it was not open. He reset his offense. This time around, he went left. Made that nice pin and off with his left leg as he lands. Pero ito naman, Pugoy in sync with his outside shooting in tonight's game.
Matthew right off the back door.